Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss few important topics with weightage in chemistry exam for AIIMS exam. Okay, so let's begin. First most important chapter with high weightage is organic chemistry. It is having the highest percentage of weightage in chemistry AIIMS paper. 8% of questions in AIIMS chemistry question paper will be appearing from this particular topic. This is having the highest weightage, okay, the most important weightage chapter, okay. Next important chapter is chemical bonding and molecular structure. From this particular chapter, 7% of questions will be asked, okay, in question paper. Next, coordination compounds. From this particular chapter, 6% of questions will be asked in exam, okay. And next important chapter is P block elements. From this chapter also 6% of questions will be asked, okay. And coming to next important chapter is thermodynamics. From thermodynamics also 6% of questions will be asked in AIIMS chemistry paper. Next is equilibrium. From equilibrium chapter also it is having the weightage of 6%, okay. Next is biomolecules. From biomolecules 5% of questions will be asked from biomolecules chapter, okay. And next chemical kinetics. From chemical kinetics 4% of questions will be asked. Alcohol, phenol ether. From this chapter 4% of questions will be asked, okay. And coming to further more chapters, S block elements. From S block elements chapter also 4% of questions will be asked. And D and F block elements. From this particular chapter also 4% of questions will be asked. Next, redox reactions. From redox reactions chapter also 4% of questions will be asked in chemistry AIIMS question paper. Okay, next, structure of atoms. From structure of atoms the weightage is 3%. Next is classification of elements and periodicity of properties. From this particular chapter there is a weightage of 3%, okay. And coming to least weightage, there are three chapters which is having the least weightage of 2%. They are hydrogen is one chapter, and halogens. This is one chapter which is having 2% at an weightage, okay. And last but not least, the last chapter is organic compounds, okay. This particular chapter is also having the least weightage, which is of 2%, okay. So these are few chapters with their respective weightage, okay. So hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching. All the very best for your exams.